In Fairmount Park lies a hidden oasis for horse enthusiasts. The Shimoni Equestrian Center is where youngsters come to hone their riding skills. All summer long, programs are offered for children of all ages.
We have beginner and intermediate riders come, spend the week with us, cleaning stalls, taking lessons. They get to learn about first aid, how horses travel. They get a little bit more familiarized just with horse terminology and procedures.
And the kids absolutely love the hands-on experience.
I like riding the horses and feeding them.
You like feeding them?
Oh, I like feeding them too.
Yeah? What do they eat?
They eat apples, oatmeal stuff.
I like riding the horses.
Yeah, you don't like cleaning up after them, right?
Yeah, I don't like them.
They're able to have such an incredible experience due in part to the Work to Ride program.
Most of my head counselors are part of the Work to Ride program. They're all teenage boys who normally would be out in the summertime doing teenage boy things, but they're spending their summer here working with the younger kids, really learning about responsibility.
The Work to Ride kids are not only helping the younger children with their skills, but are learning a sport of their own in addition to their duties as counselors.
Polo, that's why I'm here once every day now. It's my favorite part of the whole barn.
What about it that you like so much?
Like going fast, the speed, the game itself, and I think I want to make a career in it too.
So kids are able to benefit in many different ways by being part of this program. But their hardest task, getting me to ride.
Take it till they go. Don't cry. And don't let them eat grass.
Yeah.
What do you think about it?
Cool.